I want to bring Asiri Fernando from Abu Dhabi. He has written to us on Tuesday, January the 12th, during the healing service. Prophet located our family and prayed for me. Leg operation failure and jobless. You would think this is accident. No, this is a spirit. You might be afraid that one leg is shorter than the other. I saw the left leg in a different position. Okay. And then I saw the right leg lifted than the left leg.
Exactly, Prophet.
You're keeping both legs in different position. We correct it tonight in the name of Jesus.
Save it.
I see the Lord touching your right knee. Even the calf and behind the knee area. This is the reason why he keeps his right leg up and his left leg in a different position. Now, ever since Prophet ministered to me, I experienced the healing power of God, and I testify that I'm completely healed. I have no pain anymore. The greatest news is I use normal shoes now. Asiri, we are very happy for you. When did this accident take place? 2012. So have you been in pain for 9 years? And is this when you decided to have a higher heel on your right leg?
Prophet.
Can you show us the heel that you used to use? So that was the heel that this gentleman was wearing to avoid pain. And now what shoes are you wearing? Show me the shoes. You're wearing that now.
ప్రొఫెట్ మాట యాజ్ఞా కర్లా కివా అది పస్సే వాగే దానిస్సే ఆపరేషన్ నేక్ సిద్ధ కర్నా మే మోతే
ఐ సా ఎన్ ఆపరేషన్ బీయింగ్ డన్ టు యువర్ నీ రైట్ నౌ బై ద హ్యాండ్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్ ఇన్ ద మైటీ నేమ్ ఆఫ్ జీసస్ రిసీవ్ ఎ పెయిన్ ఫ్రీ హీలింగ్ బీ డెలివర్డ్
బౌదామ ఏ సపత్తు దేక మంగ అయిన్ కరా సాక్షి దరన్ నుండి తీయగత్తా
Wow. Asiri, show us the x-rays, please. Look at how many screws are inside. Was one leg shorter than the other, or is that the reason why you had to wear the high heel, or just to avoid pain? I see the Lord touching your right knee. Even the calf and behind the knee area. The hand of the Lord stretching out those muscles. Are you walking without any limp?
Thank you.
So now see, that means the bone had to grow to the size of the high heel. And he used to have a pain on his spine because of this. All gone.
But the end of the day, Prophet Sam Degra, but they were not saying watching it.
Let people know the power of God in your life. He's lifting you up. Amen.
Amen.
Praise God. God bless you.
Prophet Jerome, more than just words.
If you were blessed by watching these videos, don't forget to click on the subscribe button.